show you how. We'll show you how to get out of a rear choke. What happens if the bully wants to take it up another level? Face the audience. And lastly, we have, so what happens to a couple of friends when a bully promptly breaks up their peaceful afternoon? Unfortunately, for our bully, both Lisa Zimmerman and Chase Huddleston have been trained in Taekwondo.
Oh,
We are here today to present one of the premier martial arts of Korea, Taekwondo. The name itself describes the art very concisely. The word tae means kicking, the word kwon means punching, and the word do means art. Therefore, the words Taekwondo literally mean the art of kicking and punching. At this time, we would like to perform a punching and kicking drill. Chuyo. Chuyo. Punching drill. Chuyo. Empty hand forms called hyungs, tols, or pungse are the basis of learning many Taekwondo techniques. The names, definitions, number of movements, and pattern diagrams of these forms help us to learn Korean history and culture. For instance, the first form will be presented by our yellow belts, John and Cameron Evans. This form is called Dangdung and is named after the legendary founder of Korea in 2333 BC. The legend of Dangdung is very important to the Korean people, and as such, on October 3rd, is celebrated as Founders Day in Korea. Face the audience. Chill. Pity. Face each other. Dongun Young. Jimmy.
Dongun Young. Jimmy.
And the diagram represents sky. Chuyo. Kunye. Yogakyeong. Jubi. Commanded by General Choi in 1953, where Taekwondo developed into maturity. Chuyo!
Sir!
Kunye! Parangyang! Jimmy! Sichuan!
Thank you.
performed by Elena Zimmerman, Lisa Zimmerman, and Chase Huddleston, and is named Chumu. Chumu was the name given to the great Admiral Yi Sun Shin of the Yi Dynasty. He was reported to have invented the first armored battleship, Kobuk-sung, in 1592, which is said to be the precursor of the present-day submarine. The pattern ends with a left-hand attack symbolizing his regrettable death. Cheerio! Perfect. Chumuyang, Jibi.
Chumuyang, Jibi.
Thank you.